Hey everybody, my name is Marcus, and in this video I will show a simple way how you can go back in Wrike. So let's start. The first thing you want to do is just be in Wrike, and when you're gonna be here, you just want to simply let's say that I'm going to add importance, and then you're gonna see here in expand and collapse you're gonna see this button back, and this is pretty much it. So thank you very much everybody for watching. If you have any questions, guys, ask me down in the comments. And yeah.